Hi, I'm Camilla from Keepit. Today I'll show you how to protect your Azure Active Directory infrastructure and data in Keepit. Azure Active Directory manages over billions of identities and processes billions of authentications per day. As companies migrate to the cloud, they often use Azure Active Directory and Microsoft 365. With more critical objects stored in the cloud, companies require protection of their critical Azure Active Directory assets to eliminate data loss and downtime. Keepit Backup and Recovery for Azure Active Directory is a simple yet powerful application to protect your Azure Active Directory infrastructure from accidental deletions and ransomware. The coverage includes users, groups, admin units, roles, and your audit and sign-in logs. It only takes seconds to set up your connector. You will just need to sign in with your Microsoft credentials, and from there, you can configure the backup. Once that is set up, the initial backup will occur, storing the data in our secure data center in an immutable format. After that initial backup, by default, every 12 hours, a snapshot runs to capture any updates or changes that have occurred. This simplifies compliance and allows you to view Azure Active Directory at a point in time in the past to quickly see what changes have occurred, and if necessary, correct them. You can also view all attributes and metadata related to a specific object to help get the full overview and determine if the object should be restored. Compare differences in attributes across snapshots to pinpoint when and what changes were made to a particular attribute of an object. And this is how simple it is to protect your Azure Active Directory infrastructure and data in Keepit. Thank you for watching.